Oh my gosh, it's time to do it.
That's right. It's time for GDPR. Look, that's like almost all you can hear about on the internet is GDPR. Well, in today's video tutorial, we're going to show you how to enable GDPR in your HubSpot portal and what you might want to know before you actually enable it. Let's get into this. Now remember, if you need education past this tutorial, look in the description. We love to help. Let's dive into your portal. So as you can see, we are in the HubSpot portal and we have to do the GDPR. We got to get it going. So what we're going to do is we're going to come over to this little setting icon gear thing, click it. And once we click it, it's going to take us into our area for settings. We're going to see account defaults. And the way that we turn this on is we flip this big switch right here. However, before we do that, a couple things that you might want to pay attention to. One is privacy and consent. If you click on that link, it's going to actually take you to the privacy and consent options. You'll see that there is legitimate interest, privacy policy, consent to communicate, and all three of these have edits that you can come in here, click, and edit. We're also going to see explicit and implicit, which we can edit as well. The other thing about this GDPR before you turn it on is you're going to see cookies and tracking. If we click on that, it will take you to the cookies and tracking section. You're going to see that it explains the GDPR cookie policy. They have a default policy in there that you can then turn on. Although watch, once we turn this on, what happens over here, and you can even add a policy and preview what's going on. So let's go ahead and go back here. Last but not least, before we do hit the big button, there is a learn more. If we open this, you'll see that it takes you to the HubSpot GDPR playbook, which is super valuable. You can see a lot of information on this page. But what we'll do is we'll go ahead and flip this big switch. It's going to ask us if we're sure, if we want to enable the tools. We're going to say yes, enable GDPR, and then we will have to hit save down here. And like I said before, there was the cookies and tracking area, but now that we've turned this on, if we look at the cookies and tracking tab, that is going to be automatically published for you. Now, there's a lot of other things that happen when GDPR is enabled. We'll do some more tutorials on that. But hey, folks, getting it enabled is that simple. It's that easy. There it is. That's how you get started with GDPR in your HubSpot portal. Now, there's going to be more videos to come because there's a lot of other features that actually get turned on, and you should know what to do with those. But make sure that your company is focused in on this GDPR thing. Again, it's a huge conversation. Look, until next time, this is your boy George B. from Impulse Creative saying happy HubSpotting. Oh yeah, make sure you hit the subscribe button, hit the bell for instant notifications, or do one of these things.